one of Janus's old microfilms. It might contain important information. All you need now is to find a device to read it on.
Hey, you! This is a restricted area. Oh.
Hey, come on! Coast Guard in the top. Anyone else visual on the top? Yeah, look at the top of the box.
I could have sworn.
Wait, that's not an ordinary resident of Whittleton Creek 47. This must be one of Cassidy's men working undercover. I suggest you keep an eye out for more of them.
Say, wouldn't you like to come out to the stand and join us, giving away all these wonderful muffins?
Oh, I'd love to, my darling, but I've got to do some sewing. Janus has a dressing gown that needs a few touch-ups, and he's getting anxious. Apparently, he needs it for something soon.
You seem to have so many things
going on, Mrs.
West.
A robe for Janus. What could he need that for?
I don't know how you find the time.
Well, when you're retired, you can get an astonishing amount of things done. Ah, James. How's it going out there at the muffin stand?
Just fine, Mrs. West. They're moving fast. One guy out there in particular seems to really like them. Not a local fellow.
Oh, that's nice.
Are there enough cakes, or do I need to make more?
What happened, but it does not look good.
Oh God, oh God. Where all these bodies come from?
Hey, need some help here. Please, go get some help. Come on, dude, time to go to work.
Someone call for an ambulance. Come on.
Someone's injured!
Someone killed some people over there! People throw up?
Thank you. I'll check it out.
Come in! Anybody there? Come in! I got a body on the ground.
I got nothing. Standing by.
Understood. Containing the scene. Sweeping the perimeter. Out.
Come on. I think we can do with the paramedics here. I found one.
Oh my God.
No way. Oh, this is not looking good. Are you okay?
Oh no.
Listen, you've been in an accident. I'll get help, okay?
Dead.
I need help! Please, someone help me! Hey, wake up!
Dispatch, we've got a body on the ground. Hold on. Nothing at my position.
Got nothing.
Command, this is me. Garden is clear, and I'm moving on. Over.
Hey, need some help here. Please, go get some help.
Maybe I should go out and check on those murders.
Oh, geez, darling, I'm so hungry. Have you seen those beautiful patties back there? And Mr. Wilson just keeps standing behind the grill, even though there's clearly no more gas on it.
I know, it's weird. Why doesn't he go grab a new canister? I'm telling you, these new folks are strange. Did you see that Cassidy guy moving around here? He's been looking at the party 3 times already. Why not just go inside?
Nice to finally see you here.
Got your eggshell white for the kitchen. Nice cool powder white for the bedrooms. You get a bit of liveliness for the family room with Daisy.
Clearly, Janus is a meticulous man. This microfilm contains a lot of heavily redacted minutes from what appears to... be a yearly event of some sort. Plenty of initials and project code names that don't ring any bells. Janus is mentioned by name throughout, however.